Hey guys, I hope and wish you all are doing great. Today I just got a very awesome news about Olympia, and that is Hedy Chupin is in Orlando right now. So let's start the video and welcome you all to my YouTube fitness channel, Game of Fitness Freaks. Hedy Chupin is in Orlando right now. This is confirmed by Hedy Chupin's coach Henny Rambaud. Henny Rambaud's latest post, it's just uploaded a few minutes ago, and I think Henny went to the airport to pick him up, and it's really awesome to see him there in Orlando. And no doubt that he's gonna be a tough competition in that men's open lineup. And last year he was at the third place, but he was people's champ then. Mostly people think that he should have won the Olympia last year, but unfortunately he couldn't. And people see him as future Mr. Olympia, and I think he's having the potential to win the Olympia. This Persian wolf is very hard to beat because he has the work ethics, and I've seen his never give up attitude. I think he don't know when and how to give up, because he didn't lose the hope till the very end. And I like that quality of him. Andre Dia is also looking very happy, and he posted the same thing in his story. And Bison Tri's Instagram page also posted the same pic, and in the caption says, Hedy Chupin finally lands on American ground. And the same thing is posted by many others, and hope for the best from this year's Olympia. And after Hedy's arrival, things are getting into better shape. Let's hope for the best. Let's see how all the competitors are gonna perform. It's going to be very exciting. And thank you so much guys. I hope you liked the video. Please don't forget to subscribe the channel. I love you guys. I appreciate you. Game of Fitness Freaks signing out. And my mama ain't want me. She got in a bush and I end up surviving this shit. Shit, if I wanna